and not supported by the wall or the back of the chair. In general, we say not too tight and not too loose. That's a good guideline all the way through the practice.
Settling down.